Good evening, doctors. This is a prestigious moment for awarding Lifetime Achievement Award to our members. I request Dr. Muttam Perumal to garland Dr. V. Suresh, a senior pediatrician. I think most of our children and grandchildren are his patients, including myself. I thank him very sincerely for his generosity. I request Dr. Venkatesai to put a shawl. Please be seated, sir. MHNA Kodambakkam Branch, Tamil Nadu, Lifetime Achievement Award on this day, 28 May 2017. This citation is awarded to Dr. V. Suresh for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1952, was awarded MBBS from Madras Medical College in 1975 and postgraduate DCH and MD Pediatrics from Madras Medical College in the year 1978-1981 respectively. He started his career as a consultant pediatrician at KKCTH and Maya Nursing Home, Chennai. He's presented many papers at national and international conferences. His papers on pseudo-hypoaldosteronism was published in Indian Pediatric Journal, June 2005. He has received a certificate of appreciation from Rotary Club of Tambaram for his excellent service to mankind. He's also penned a book, A Gate for Good Health. A life member of Mellisai Maruthuvargal, Medical Maladies. In fact, last week also he gave a musical program at Krishna Gana Sabha. IAP and life member of IMHNA Kodambakkam Branch. We president and members of the Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam Branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. Request Dr. Suresh to say a few words.
About 10 days ago, when I received a phone call, I was elated. The phone call was from a doyen of medicine informing me about this Lifetime Achievement Award. The doyen was our very own Professor S. Chandrasekhar. I really feel proud and honored to receive this award from one of the most prestigious organizations of this nation, namely Indian Medical Association. At this moment, I want to thank my parents and my family members who have been cooperative to me from my childhood throughout my career till today. I wish to thank Professor S. Chandrasekhar, Dr. Mani, Dr. Venkatachalam, and every one of you for honoring me with this prestigious award. Thank you very much.